How old is too old to become a cop? Hey guys, what's going on? I hope you are having a fantastic Cinco de Mayo, the holiday of my people. Before I start this video, a lot of you mentioned in the last one that I have a lot of echo in this room, and I am sorry for that. I'm in the process of ordering some soundproofing so this echo is non-existent. I've had a lot of you reach out to me lately asking how old is too old to become a cop. And I actually had somebody the other day email me asking me if 30 was too old to be a cop. Dude, I'm older than 30. But most of the people sending me these questions were in their 40s or 50s. The answer to this question has two parts. Number one, it depends on the department you're applying for and what their policies and procedures say. There are some departments that have an age limit, and there are others that don't. Number two, and most important, it depends on what you're capable of. Like I said, most departments where I'm at don't have a cutoff age. It's not like the federal government where the cutoff age is either 37 or recently 40 for some agencies. If anything, most departments will welcome an older person before they do a younger one. Would you rather have somebody fresh out of high school that you already know is gonna be gung-ho and might be a liability? Or do you want the older guy or girl with a family that has some life experience? Think about it, you're getting into a job where it's not just your responsibility to keep people safe, but it's also your responsibility to take their freedom if need be. And you also carry a gun. That's a huge responsibility to put on somebody that's fresh out of high school. However, the people in their late 20s, 30s, 40s, even 50s have been great candidates for this line of work. But it also depends on your character, of course. You don't want some crazy guy or girl joining, shooting random people. He has a backpack. But this job is usually best suited for people that do have a little bit of work experience, life experience, because they can kind of sit back and look at the overall picture. They don't just jump on the first thing they see. So funny story, at my last department, we actually hired somebody that was 61 years old. He was a retired master sergeant out of the Air Force who started with the Army. He retired, he wanted to continue being a cop because he was a cop before he was in the military. And he decided to join the department. 61 years old. So long story short, this guy gets sent to my shift, and before you know it, we hit it off right off the bat. Really nice guy, very much a father figure, if you will. And he was actually the same, he's the same age as my dad. So him and I hit it off right away, became friends, started hanging out and stuff, really cool guy. And I actually messaged him the other day and I told him I was doing this episode and I invited him to be on the show. He agreed to be on the show, so maybe we can do a separate episode where he can talk about some of his life experiences and maybe some about his military background. And for those of you that are a little bit up there in age, maybe he can answer some questions that you guys have. So if you are an older person watching this video and you have questions about it, leave it in the comment section and I will save those questions for the next video I do with him in it. But really, at the end of the day, guys, if you're able to mentally pass and you're able to physically pass the test, there's really no reason why you can't become a cop at any age, really. I mean, my dad will be 65 this year and he could run circles around some 20-year-olds that I know. So it really just depends on where you're at physically, where you're at mentally, and if you're capable of doing this job. If this job is something you feel is your calling, if you've been a truck driver for 30 years and you decide one day, you know what, I want to be a cop. I'm 60 years old, but I want to be a cop. Do it. There's no reason not to follow your dreams. Just don't break a hip on the PT test. Anyway, guys, that is it for today. Thank you so much for joining me. Again, if you have not already, make sure to subscribe to me on Patreon, patreon.com/officer401. You get all sorts of insights, pre-release videos, bunch of different perks. You get a special color in the Discord chat. Come join us for fun, private chats, private live streams. It's a lot of fun. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy your Cinco de Mayo. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys very, very soon.